Here comes the Tribal Chief.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns! And from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn! And from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre! And from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels! And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins! Representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles! And from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura!
What a moment.
And their opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker!
The creatures of the night are out in full.
Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to be fast and furious in this one.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Taking this to the floor.
The Tribal Chief has it cinched in.
Sure, that was it.
This
vicious right forearm. Boom! Punch connects.
It's unthinkable. Someone big.
Uh-oh. Picked out of midair.
Styles crash.
Look out for Styles. Is it enough? The cover.
No, stops the count at two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Clear who the visionary is in this match.
Time up. He thinks
position here. No.
He wants it one more time.
Taking this moment to tease him with the kendo stick.
At a discount.
The head of the table cinches it in.
Tossed back into the ring.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere. Gotta find a way out of the guillotine. We're not gonna last long. Now they're bridging out.
Incredible.
Vicious knee to the body.
Oh, man.
Three fucking lights out.
Uh-oh.
Let's go. We're gonna see it.
Him back in now.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, forward to the back.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Rollins with an homage.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Good golly. Caught by surprise with that clothesline.
And now thrown back into the ring. And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was.
Kick to the gut.
Boom!
DDT.
The Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
Followed by the leg drop.
This could do it! Digging down deep and stay alive!
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief. Expecting that from him at this point.
Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Sami Zayn is letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Zayn's looking weak in the knees, could spell trouble.
He takes control.
Ooh, and he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Suplex.
Sami Zayn with a pin to the cover.
Pin.
Amazing.
Shot. Senton. Yes.
That is right.
Does he have him here? And the count doesn't even begin.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Wagner.
Koji clutches it in. AJ Styles is in trouble.
And Styles now, is he gonna tap out?
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reverse.
How's he gonna get out of this predicament?
Elbows his way out.
AJ Styles just
Rollins attacking his opponent in the corner. What's next?
Here's a cover. Could be it.
Got him up.
Uh-oh.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Chop block turns the tide on their offense.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Kick to the gut.
And talk about giving a DDT with authority. He's back into the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
And this one might be headed ringside. And out of the ring he goes.
DDT!
Cover! Two! Got it! No! Just a two!
That is just pure instinct at this point.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. And the match continues. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Oh, good gravy. He went for the ladder? What's he gonna do with that?
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
From behind.
Lands hard ringside. Taking it outside the ring now. That holds back Styles' attack. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Kicks out. He still has life.
He just won't give up.
Reigns is trying to pick his up.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, fire to the back.
He knows how to.
Seth Rollins just sitting back and degrading his opponent.
That's gotta be it. There's two.
It cinched in. This could be over.
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
Can he tolerate right now?
He turns it around. Rollins known to be irritating. We're seeing.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Boom. And now gets tossed into the ring. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Have planned here. A small package driver. And more.
AJ Styles looking to end this right here, right now. For the Styles Clash.
Does Styles finish the job here?
Two. And what a disappointment.
Has been eliminated.
And now my killer.
That's a job.
With a nasty chop block.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Sammy making the climb.
Taking flight.
What a splash.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn!
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Oh yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.